17th of November. Slight change of plan. We got hit by the wind. We got dropped down to about 2 knots. We're about 10-15 miles off the coast of Faro. So we've decided to abort going to Gibraltar and head into Faro. So we've got about an hour and a half, 2 hours sail till we can go and drop, find somewhere to anchor in Faro, and then wait for the wind to set.